Jesus.
See, man, you're blocking somebody. They're trying to pass.
As you can see, the Oaken is helping. Last week I couldn't do as many reps as I did today in my chest workout. I didn't put the whole chest workout, but the most important is that you guys need to see that the Oaken did help me with an extra rep on my first two sets for lifting 120 pounds and also for squats. The two plates on the 25s on each side, I did them way easier. I could have done more, but I want to keep perfect form. I don't want to struggle yet. Now next week I'll put more weight. This time I had perfect form. I went down smoothly. I did it. Hopefully I get some gains. I'll get my sleep on. I ate all of my food. And by 2013, by January, I want to be able to do 120 pounds easily for upper chest and flat bench. I want to be able to do 275 pounds for flat bench easily. I want to be able to squat 3 plates on each side easily. And my abs might be covered, maybe not. I'm an ectomorph, so it's hard for me to gain fat and muscle. So we'll see where we go from here. Anyways, guys, I'll try to upload another video. I'll try to upload another video soon. I still gotta do biceps, abs, and calves. I'll see if I could upload that video maybe tomorrow or Sunday, but I do need a rest day. Alright, guys. Seriously, what did you guys think about my new hat? Keeps me warm. It's cold as hell outside. Looks like a hippie wig or something, I don't know.